Actually met Chuck Berry a few times, and he did a song called "Roll Over Beethoven," and it goes like this.
Chuck Berry.